This is Cabela's Tackle Tip Tuesday. So they start off with describing a high hook, and they say it's tied like a drop shot, then describe how to tie a drop shot exactly. Then they show it being tied to something like a slab grabber. How are they going to put the high hook on? Check it. They put the line backwards through the hook. Who's ever put an octopus hook on and put their line backwards through the hook? Whenever you do a drop shot, you're always going down. Put the hook pointed up and do your loop. That's enough tackle tips for me today. Thanks, Cabela's. That was awesome.